Time to separate the kings from the gods. I pray that nothing comes between this thing of ours, though we made it this far. So that's gotta come for something. I'll be damned if I leave with nothing. In the room of my demons, I'm feeling boxed in. Originated from the garden like I came from Boston. They say it takes somebody 21 days to break a habit. So for the past 21 days, I haven't been rapping. Haven't spit a 16 since Parkland Street flows. That's the outro on my tape, nigga. And to this day, they regard me as the best. And I say it with my chest. Every move is calculated. They don't wanna see. And know they hate it. My nigga Savvy put me on the Davies. So every other day I'll be yelling out, tell my mama I made it. But man, inspiration ain't be hitting like a light snack after one smoke session. I'm gonna keep progressing and proving wrong. Haven't been this happy in so long. My shorty brings me something I ain't knowing in a while. I'm talking about that peace of mind. She the type to make a nigga leave his hoes and have him chasing his goals. Soul searching till my flow's perfect. The best things take the most time, but surely it's worth it. After all the shit I've been through, I think that I deserve it. I know that I'm not perfect. I know that I got issues, but I'm working on them. This the genesis of Adonis Reaper. The mixtape was phase one, nigga. Yeah,
let him know, nigga.
Shit.
The mixtape coming though. I'm trying to tell y'all, niggas, man. I'm trying to tell y'all. Keep that weak shit in the vault, you know what I mean? Ain't nobody trying to hear that shit. Streets ain't feeling that shit, my nigga.